power is dangerous. These are the words of the gods. But their power, their danger, is everything. It lives in an army that will protect my people and my rule. My son, my legacy, has become the bravest of warriors. I listen silently to the ramblings of men. Those who dream of danger may awake to death. But life must be lived to the fullest before it is over. I embrace the idea of life and death, for I am not the one in charge of my fate. The gods have already written my story. Victory or Valhalla.